but my cupboard is bare. And my last few checks are bouncing everywhere. No scraps for the cat, no bone for the dog. And I'm losing all my friends because my phone's cut off. The bailiff keeps knocking on my front door. He's taken everything, but he still wants more. I've had all I can take, it's the world against me. So how do I make a bank robbery? Bank robbery. No money for nothing for Wolfie and me. No money for nothing for Wolfie and me. Black thick stockings and I can't see a sausage. To the bank with a water pistol in my pocket. And the water leaks out, I'm wet and soggy. Knees are knocking and it's hot in the stocking. I say hands up please, everybody just freeze. All hit the deck with their hands behind the neck. Then the granny turns around and says, Sonny Jim, you'd see there was a queue if you'd removed that thing. No money for nothing for Wolfie and me. No money for nothing for Wolfie and me. After hours of waiting, I was standing at the desk when the kid said, Mommy, that black man's wet himself. I said, look up there, there's a camera watching me. I'm a little bit nervous, it's my first time on TV. I said, I'm nasty and I'm vicious and my hand's on the trigger. It's your money or your life, but she didn't lift a finger. The cashier said, Sonny, stop messing around. I said, okay, sorry, I'd like to open an account. No money for nothing for Wolfie and me. Yeah.